Always great to see the champ, obviously.
Ronda obviously distracted by Charlotte Flair's appearance here tonight, but she needs to keep her eye on Sonya Deville because Sonya, a very dangerous competitor in her own right.
Absolutely. You don't just become a WWE official for nothing. You have to be able to hold your own, and Sonya can do more than that.
Ronda Rousey is not going to listen to any mouth here tonight from Sonya Deville. She's not a WWE official in the ring. And now Ronda Rousey, Deville underway. Ronda's first match ever on Friday Night SmackDown. And now Ronda Rousey taking down Sonya Deville. Wait a minute. Charlotte Flair, who was over here at ringside, just jumped up on the apron to cause the distraction and right back to the injured knee.
Was about to give Charlotte the headset, and she said, no, I'm going to interrupt, actually.
So Charlotte Flair said earlier that Ronda is, and Charlotte's actually going to put on the headset. Charlotte, thank you for joining us as we show you the chop block again. But I heard you said earlier, Charlotte, that Ronda's a one-trick pony. All she has is the arm bar.
Exactly. She's a one-trick pony.
Can you fix this for you, Charlotte, here?
Oh, thank you. Can you hear me?
Yes, absolutely. Would love to hear what you have to say for yourself after what you just did.
I didn't do anything wrong.
Well, it's obviously...
I'm always ready. She should always be ready.
Many people believe
this is my show. I come out when I want to.
Was it a setup last week? And Sonya takes down Ronda Rousey. Cover now. Isn't it to put Rousey away? And a kick out at two. Was it a setup last week on your part to have Sonya Deville attack Ronda Rousey?
Maybe it was, maybe it wasn't.
Are you concerned about Ronda Rousey at WrestleMania?
No.
As we take another look at Sonya Deville's running knee, shiny wizard cover now on Ronda.
Cole, I am the mountain that she has to climb.
Well, listen, Ronda Rousey has the armbar.
That's all she has.
But do you know how to get out of it?
Come on, Ronda.
One trick pony.
Come on.
Yeah, but what's that pony?
She has to get me in the armbar first.
Okay, so that's what you're saying. They won't even get
And
there.
I know how to reverse it.
Okay. Not a lot of people do. That's why you're the champion, though, Charlotte.
That's why I'm the 13-time women's champion.
That's on me for not clarifying.
That's why no one has tapped me out.
And look at Sonya Deville. No one's tapped Ronda Rousey out as well.
See?
Sonya Deville, though, in control.
She's doing a hell of a job.
Sonya, obviously incredibly talented in the ring, although she is a despicable human. And Charlotte, you have to love the beating.
Why is she despicable?
She leverages her power. It's not your fault. This is not because of you.
Wouldn't you leverage your power?
Interesting. That's a great question. I'm going to move on.
Look at the move.
Oh, now in the ropes, Ronda Rousey making Sonya Deville pay here. The official counting, Ronda Rousey finally lets go right before a count of five. Almost disqualified there, but the viciousness of Rousey on display.
Look at the innovative offense from Ronda. She's obviously better than she was before, Charlotte.
Running knee, kick drives Deville into the corner.
I'm impressed.
More experience, more comfortable, more to prove.
Ronda with the rights and lefts, the combination. And Deville taken down. And Ronda Rousey softening up Deville, perhaps for the armbar. And now, with Sonya up top, there's a Piper's Pit by Ronda Rousey.
Who wants a souvenir tonight?
Who wants a souvenir?
Charlotte, watch closely.
I got a WWE official ring for you.
Tap out by Deville.
Here is your winner by submission.
I am not impressed with the armbar. What do you want me to say?
She just tapped Deville out in about 3 seconds.
She's thinking that your arm's going to be the souvenir at WrestleMania, like she just said about Sonya's arm here tonight.
Ragdolling could be you, Charlotte, 4 weeks from tomorrow. The Piper's Pit sets up the devastating armbar, and many say once you're locked in, you can't get out. So on WrestleMania Saturday, Charlotte...